Street painting over on the Drake University campus, just one of the activities that kind of kicks off Relays Week. Sometimes more paint gets on the student than gets on the streets, but it's all part of Relays Week. Drake Relays Director Brian Brown is here today to talk more about the Drake Relays events that actually started this past weekend, or they were scheduled to, with the parade and some of the street painting and whatnot. So, again, Brian, thanks for spending a little time with us.
Always a pleasure.
Talk about how this is, we touched on it last segment, but how this has become kind of a community event. It always has been, but I mean, now you're really reaching out with events like, you know, the ones that we see with involving the students, beautiful bulldog, pole vaulting in the mall.
Yeah, I think one of the things we try to do is kind of tear down those walls a little bit and bring some of the events outside of the walls into the community. And birth from that is some of the events we see, for example, the Grand Blue Mile. We see the pole vault in the mall. Pole vault
that
in the mall
is
has
just
become,
a hoot.
I think pretty special. And if anyone in the community has not been out there, probably should go and make your way down there. It should be a lot of fun this year.
It's Wednesday?
It's going to be Wednesday, April the 25th, and start about 6:15. Jordan Creek Mall in the middle of the town court, in the center court. And we have a field that really is one of the best in the world.
Mm-hmm. And the some of the other events that are going on, Drake Bulldog represents the Bulldogs all year round, but is selected, I believe, on Monday.
Yeah, I think that all the Bulldogs in the area are going to put down their finest clothing and get themselves all made up for the beautiful Bulldog contest. It's going to be inside the field house. That was very successful last year. Mm-hmm. And from what I hear from Dolph Pulliam, they're going back into the field house. Predictable weather.
Right.
Everybody was comfortable in an intimate setting, so it should be a lot of fun.
This is really kind of, Drake has a homecoming during the football season, but this is when all the students, everybody who's associated with Drake, loves to come back to campus.
Yeah, no matter who you ask, whether it's a football team or whether it's a basketball team or whether it's anyone around campus, I think everyone would agree that this is the homecoming for Drake University.
There are 40-year reunions, 10-year reunions, Greek reunions. There's an African-American reunion, and you have a Hall of Fame induction as well. Now, tell us a little bit about that. That's a very special
one. Sure. On Thursday, we're going to also have our Hall of Fame induction. We have two coaches going in, Victor Thomas as well as Joey Haynes from Southeast Missouri, Victor Thomas from Lincoln University, and then two athletes, a male and a female, Tommy Asinga and Edith Nakayingi from Iowa State.
All right, names that should be familiar to folks if they followed the Drake Relays for a long time or if they followed track and field. And one other thing too, that you really get, I don't know how many hundreds, maybe even thousands of people involved in every year, and that is the Relays on the Roads, which is a half marathon and an 8K. And I understand you have kind of record enrollment, so to speak, for that.
It has been unbelievable. Chris Birch, our new race director, has done a fabulous job. And we have right now sitting on about 2,300. Last year we had about 1,700. Mm-hmm. We're sitting on 2,300 registered. So we're hoping to get over 2,500 this year. A great plan for next year. That 8K is going to turn into a 10K, but the half marathon will stay strong. So we're excited about that.
And there are some of us who remember long enough ago when there was a full marathon associated with the Drake Relays. That was dropped a couple of decades ago. Is there any chance that might come back?
Well, you know, it's possible. The same way we had Mediacom come on board this year as a sponsor of the half marathon, Shields as a sponsor of the 8K, there may be a sponsor out there who wants to see the marathon, Drake Relays marathon, come back. And maybe there's room for it on a Sunday.
Ooh. Okay, may have broken a little news here. We'll wait and see. Let us know if that happens, won't you?
We'll do.
All right, Brian Brown, the director of the Drake Relays. Have yourself a great Relays week, everybody. And if you see this guy wandering around and he's not too busy, make sure you say thanks because he's responsible for a lot of it. Thank you for being with us.